Britain's Comet 3 prepares for a record-challenging round-the-world flight from London, a dramatic introduction to the aviation world for the new jet transport, completely redesigned from the earlier models after a series of crashes in which 110 were killed. The new Comet showed its mettle in a 42-hour flight to Australia, 7,000 miles at some 600 miles an hour.